All right. So my objective. Is not to win the game. I'll play it out. Like, I'm gonna play as well as I can. But my objective is to just go into the replay, see what he did. And then... yeah. See what he did and then steal his build and bring him back to North America. So we're playing a Grandmaster Korean Zerg here. I consider myself pretty okay at ZVZ. But... I don't know. This is the best case scenario. ZVZ is my best matchup of all of them. He's drone scouting on Leon. Which means he probably wants to go for a hatch first. But a drone scout that early is not for like an early pull. Most of the time, at least. It is for seeing if he's okay to go hedge first. He probably went to the gold with it, to be honest, because he has that ability. The ping is pretty bad. I don't see myself playing ZVZ Ling Bing. Did he go for the gold first? I'd be surprised if he didn't, but it doesn't look like he did. So. Might get four lings out. He should have this base up. I should see his creep, like, yeah, okay. I'm gonna be in position. I don't know where this overload is going, to be honest. He's just now getting his lings out as well. He's keeping them back. Oh, yeah, he sees my ling count, so he's keeping them back. Get my baneling nest. This is. I'm going in for intel. That's it right now. See what we can get, but... yeah, he's got his Baneling Nest. He doesn't have a lair particularly yet. I'm gonna go for another base. Just gonna get a little bit more. Oh, he's going for the additional base, alright. So we're both hitting up the golds at the moment. He's sending his across. I'm starting to add on a few more lings as well. Looks like he's about to get aggressive here. Does he see my third? Not quite yet. I'm getting a couple mains to start. And we're going to start dancing here in a second, it looks like. Oh, shit. Here we go. If you look at that train coming across the map right now, my speed's about to finish. All right. Some okay connection so far. You gotta always have another baneling. That's pretty important. We actually drew out a lot of hits here. Now it's my turn. We're gonna get the gold base mining. I got a couple more banes to play with here. He just ate a couple more hits though. I'm bringing my banes in. Trying to come in this corner. Need to make sure I always have more banes on the way. Is a big part of this. I think he's gonna get these, but will he get these? Got some more banes coming in here. He has so many lings though, like he just has so many in general. I can't compete with his ling count is the problem I'm having, like just the overall lings. I have some more over here. I think I just caught up in the ling count though. We're gonna go around the back while he gets distracted on this side, hopefully. Counterattack at the same time. All I have to do is hold now. Hold position here. He's got a baneling. I've still got a gold base mining, but I lost most of the drones at my nat. That's not a big deal. Trying to counterattack once again. Because I've still got a couple banes to defend with, so. That's the idea, is I defend with the banes. Oh, he tries to go in this way. I'm killing all the drones at this base. Get a spine or something over here. I still have the gold base. Does he have any drones left? Oh shit! Oh!
Game ended.
Oh!
Replay save.
The Dance Master! You don't dance with the Dance Master. He had no drones left.